thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack, a heavy blow. Multiple hits, it keeps dealing damage. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Bam! It couldn't take him. It's down! Pidgeotto is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. That hurt! Big hit! It's down and out! Staraptor is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Dunsparce is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Ouch! It was paralyzed! Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The blue corner cannot move! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Rock Slide tumbles down! It went down! Sandshrew is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Big hit! It couldn't take him. It's down! Pidgeotto is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. Pidgeotto starts to attack. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Its attack rose! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure! The blue corner cannot move! Sandshrew desperately holds on. Slammed him! It couldn't take it! It's down! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.